The voice comes from the cross. Bene scripsisti de me, Toma. Of course, Jesus spoke Latin to Thomas Aquinas. Well have you written of me, Thomas. And then he said, what would you have as a reward? To which Thomas replied, you can see it in the window, non nisi te, Domine. I will have nothing, Lord, except you. Now I always tell my students, if and when you hear a voice saying, what do you want? That's the right answer. But now, I don't mean that flippantly at all, because this cuts very close to the heart of what it means to be a saint. We have all kinds of desires, right? In a few hours, we'll all be desiring dinner. Tomorrow morning at the airport, I'll be desiring the plane goes back on time. We desire a suit of clothes or a car, whatever. We all have kinds of desires. But underneath and through all those small desires, there's a great desire. There's a hunger of the heart, which is a desire not for any particular thing, but the desire for joy, for peace, for meaning. To be a saint is, first of all, to awaken that desire. Now, mind you, there's the principal problem with our secularist society, a secularist ideology that says that question doesn't exist. It's only an illusion. It's not important. We got to fight that. We got to fight it in the schools. We got to fight it in the culture. We got to fight it in the streets if we have to. We have to fight for the legitimacy of that question. But then we have to hook it onto its proper object. As Augustine said long ago, long before Thomas, Lord, you've made us for yourself, and therefore our heart is restless until it rests in thee. The deepest longing of the heart can be satisfied only by God. What's the central tragedy of life? When we hook that infinite desire for God onto something less than God. Thomas Aquinas, by the way, named the four principal mistakes that we make. We tend to hook that desire onto wealth, pleasure, power, or honor. Somehow those four things, or some combination of them, are going to fill up the longing of the heart. Of course they can't. When we try, what happens? We become frustrated, divided, deeply unhappy.